Assalamu alaikum. In the last month, 500,000 Rohingya Muslims have fled to Bangladesh. Another 500,000 are still in Myanmar and continuing to be persecuted. This is more than just a crisis or needing of relief or food or medical attention. It requires advocacy. And we have an organization, the Burma Tax Force, and they're asking us to do a few things. Number one, we need to call this what it is, a genocide. Ensure that your US senators, our world leaders, and UN ambassadors know that is what's happening to Rohingya Muslims is a genocide. Number two, we need to ensure that we are airlifting through helicopters and airplanes the relief that we're sending to ensure that it effectively gets quickly to the people who need it most. And third, we must ensure that there are safe zones, that we create a safe pathway back to Myanmar for the Rohingya Muslims. We must allow them the opportunity to go back and live in their true homeland. So I hope you join the Burma Task Force to advocate for our Rohingya Muslim sisters and brothers.